It's almost as if time had stood still.
I suppose no one had any cause to return here. No. It's just as I left it. Have a look around.
Get it, boy.
Could I have done this?
Could anyone? What is it, Torgon? Clive.
That's him. He's the only one who can tell me what happened. I have to know. Where is he?
Nowhere to be seen.
Damn it! He's like a bloody eel.
What is this place anyway? Some sort of shrine?
Oh, sorry. You've never been here before.
This is the Hall of the Gate.
The Gate?
It's a relic of the Fallen. Only the Phoenix's dominant can open it.
Hence the castle's name. This was where Joshua was supposed to...
Yes. He would have stepped through this door the next morning and listened to the words of our ancestors.
Would you have gone with him?
No. The Appoditary is holy ground. None but the Dominant may enter. I and the other shields would have stood guard here and prayed for my brother's safe return. Where the hell did he go?
Perhaps he went inside.
He couldn't have. He'd need the power of the Phoenix. Thank you, Joshua.
Are you sure about this?
Nevermore. Another gate. Let's see if this one opens. Could this place really be a fallen ruin?
You could hardly call it a ruin. It's perfect. Like it was built yesterday.
This must be what the fallen ruins were like before they fell.
My wounds, boy! Get him! Sick of Torgal! Over here. Not this time. You know what to do, boy. Get him, boy! Sick of Torgal!
Get the boy you've got, boy!
Get him! Torgal!
A little help!
There, boy! Sick of Torgal! Get him! Over here! Get him, boy!
Does any of this make sense to you?
None. Let's find the hooded man and leave.
Joshua have had to run this gauntlet too?
No. At least not that I ever heard about. I imagine the Phoenix would receive a warmer welcome.
Here we go again. Where will we end up this time?
Surrounded by contraptions hell-bent on murdering us, I expect. Could the Hooded Man really have taken this path?
We won't know until we've followed it all the way to the end. Come on, let's keep looking.
Get the ball, boy! resistance for it.
Like this.
Seems the feeling's mutual.
Get him, boy! Get him!
just along it, is it?
With me.
Give me fire!
You know what to do with me. Over here. Sick of Torvald.
Give them all you've got, boy.
There. It's down.
This is our chance.
A little help. Get him. Get him, boy. Sick of Torvald. Get him.
It's done.
What are these creatures? And why do they keep attacking us?
They're probably asking themselves the same thing. We're the ones trespassing here. They're just protecting their home. Jill, look.
Is that some kind of mural?
It's worth a closer look, whatever it is.
right then.
Get him! Sick of Toggle! Get him, boy! You know what to do, boy! Sick of Toggle! Don't let them get away! Get him! Toggle!
Seem this place holds even more secrets than we thought. Something.
So, It isn't a dead end after all.
Apparently not.
Room.
And look what's in it. How old do you suppose this is? 1,000 years? More?
I don't know. I've never seen anything like it before.
Who is that in the middle, do you think? Some sort of god.
You're him. The second dominant of fire. Who are you? I'm back. Joshua! Stop it!
Joshua chose me to be his shield. He gave me his blessing and asked me to keep him safe. I should have protected him that day. It was my duty. Joshua died. I killed him.
And I blamed another for what I did. To spare myself the guilt. I feared the Ba'i. Accepting it, I would lose what little was left of me. So I ran. From everything.
And now? Are you ready to accept the truth?
I am.
I know it won't be easy, but it's what I must do. So that Joshua's soul can finally rest in peace.
Yeah!
close though. From you. Together, then. It's time to find out who we are, once and for all. Show yourself, Ifrit.